people? Saxophone lovers. Okay. Let's talk about this cheap saxophone. Alright. I just played this one for 3 months. Okay. So whatever. You can hear what I just play. Okay. You can say you suck. Okay. It's okay. Okay. I suck. Okay. I played 3 months. Okay. But I know I'm getting better and better every day. I tell you how long I play every day, okay, almost 3 or 4 hours, okay, to get this progress, alright, keep in mind, alright, and, I have to say, I have some other videos talk about cheap instrument, alright, I think this, thank God, thank China, okay, they really can make those instrument, okay, expensive instrument affordable these days, alright. Everybody knows, okay, if you get like used saxophone secondhand, you pay like several $100s, okay. Even off-brand, like right now the guy doing a better sax, okay, is $700-800, all right, at least, all right. So this one, okay, I got around $240, okay, from eBay. They gave me a good deal, okay. I didn't want to buy it at the beginning, okay, I tried to wait a little bit because I was playing J sax. Okay, I talk about J sax later and compare these two. All right, so I try to play the J sax and get used to it and make my skill a little bit better, and then I can buy this one, buy a real saxophone. But they gave me really the good deal. I think that's good deal. Okay, so I don't want deal go away. Okay, I just bought it. All right, so let's talk about the quality, okay, sound quality, okay, whatever I just play, you like it or not, okay, I just tell you, I use a Yamaha 4C, okay, I didn't use the original mouthpiece, okay, and everything original here, and also I use this, what's this called, anyway, I forgot this thing called, okay, everything original from the box, I didn't use the reed, the bamboo reed from the package, I bought like American cut, okay, I start with 1.75, this reed is 1.75, okay, so my goal is to get a 2.0, okay, I try 2.0, it's hard for me, okay, right now, I plan to play a little bit, okay, a little bit longer for this one, and then I move to 2.0, okay, another thing, okay, this kind of wind instrument, okay, like you really can hurt your lung actually, okay, and I don't want you really hurt my lung, I just play this instrument for leisure time, all right, so the thinner reed, okay, the song, okay, not that good actually, okay, especially when you play those high note, okay, so you can tell, okay, I can tell, all right, so I really need 2.0, actually it's okay for me, okay, if I play for a while, okay, if 2.0 I feel, you know, it's not a sound I want, okay, I may move up to 2.25 or a little bit higher, a thicker reed, okay, I haven't decided yet, alright, so right now, for actually don't get my breath, get everything, and the notes, okay, to do those notes better, okay, I just stay with this 1.75 reed, okay, so, besides that, everything is original, okay, so you can, the brand is E-Star, okay, E-A-S-T-A-R, E-Star, on Amazon or eBay, okay, actually, all these cheap saxophones, they all look basically the same, alright, so they just, the company put their brand on there, okay, maybe some company, they do better quality control, okay, so you can get a better instrument, but basically, I don't think there's too much difference, okay. At the beginning, I didn't want to buy it because, you know, I really cannot tell if I really got this one, okay, I really cannot tell if the notes, okay, the tuning, everything, okay, they are good or not, but just because price, you know, I say, oh, what the heck, you know, $200-something, I can buy like a decoration and put in my home, I don't care, right? So if you check, you want to rent a saxophone, you pay like $60 per month, right? So you play 3 months, you can buy this one, even cheaper one from Amazon, $100 maybe something dollars, right? So depending on how to think about it, right? So after I played it, okay, I feel this pretty good. Okay, the quality compared to the price. Okay, if I pay $1,000, okay, I'm maybe not satisfied. Okay, because there are some issues. Okay, from the look. Okay, this one is gold plated. Okay, it's not like lacquer. They have different type. It's lacquer. Another one is gold plated. I bought this one. The price a little bit higher. I think this one gonna be a quality maybe a little bit better. They say they use better brass. Okay. And there are some issues about the cosmetic. Okay, let's say this way. All right, so if you really look closely, you cannot see from camera. Okay, I can tell. Okay, every time when I wipe up, clean it, I can see there's some discolor thing. Okay, it's the gold. It's not really perfect. Okay, that's one thing to keep in mind. Okay, also for the some little pad here. Okay, I have to fix it a bit. Sometimes some of them just break. Okay, actually didn't really bother it. Okay, but I just think this should be this pad a little bit longer. You know, I don't know if you can see that or not. But anyway, just little bit small things. Okay, you can fix by yourself. It's not a big deal. Okay. Also, I didn't see it when I got it first time. Okay, you can see a little bit dent here. Okay, right, a little thing here. You know, it's a cosmetic thing. It doesn't really matter. For the tuning, okay, I played, okay, like a C, D. At the beginning, I feel the D is kind of low, okay, low, but I know you can fix it by the way you play it, okay, because it's like 15 cents low, something like that. You can adjust it, you know, by the way you're playing it, okay, so that's not a problem, okay. So I read lots of reviews, okay, so for some people gave bad reviews for this, okay, then note is out of tune, is that, okay, I tell you, basically, okay, this kind of instrument for manufacturer, China over there, it's not a big problem. They can make this one like as a good quality, okay. If you really have a problem, okay, say the note is really off, you know, check yourself, okay, that's your problem, all right? So I just think people who get instruments, try to learn it, okay, always complain, okay, that's cheap instrument, because they bought it cheap, they think it's really not good, okay? I tell you, you spend $1,000 to buy a good one, you still get the same result, okay? No saxophone, okay, it's exactly the same. They may have issues for this key or this note, that note, okay? You have to make adjustment, all right, so. That's for yourself. And so if you really want to learn saxophone, all right, so from my view, okay, I'm the self-taught learner, all right, so I didn't really go to class, everything I learned is from YouTube, all right, so my view is like from like everybody like me, like you, okay, we are the same, okay, others, okay, like from YouTube, they are like professionals, okay, they tell you how exactly the saxophone, because the thing is like, when they play every instrument, even the really bad quality one, they can make a sound really good, okay, I'm just a beginner, okay, I'm a 100% beginner, okay, 3 months, okay, I practice, I can get this kind of sound, okay, that's the most realistic, okay, and the true opinion, okay, from a beginner, okay, there's not professionals, okay, so if you want to learn saxophone, all right, so you can think about this E-Star, okay, if you look for other brand, it's okay, but just do some research, okay. Oh, one more thing, okay, if you buy this instrument, the E-Star company, they sell lots of cheap instrument, okay, including guitars, banjo, and the drum, whatever, you know, okay, it seems like they have a company in the U.S., okay, I will choose this kind of company because when I bought it, this one, they say they gave me 12 months, okay, like a return, okay, like a warranty, all right. So some manufacturer or company, okay, even though they sell on Amazon or somewhere, okay, they say they gave a warranty, probably you can never find them, all right. So just think about it, okay. So do some research, okay. If you see the cheap brand, like $100. Oh, this is a good deal, but if I were you, I would look, okay, if this company, really good company, has good review, okay, if they give you warranty, if their warranty really, you have problem, you can really, okay, call them or contact them, okay, they can really do the job for you.